Welcome back to another edition of DIY Golf Car Garage. Today we're continuing work on our 2010 Club Car Precedent. Today, front shots. Got the car there, let's go get some tools and get started.
Okay, here we are on the front of the car. We've got the bumper and all that removed so you can actually see where the shock is. Now, you've got a half inch bolt here and a half inch bolt up here at the top. Because this is just basically a cushioner, this keeps the car from bouncing. You don't need a jack or anything. The back side is what they call a weld nut. It's actually welded to the frame. So therefore, you don't have to worry about holding it in place. All we have to do is take our half inch socket, remove the bolt coming down here and the one at the top. And there we go. Let's get this thing cleaned up and go ahead and reinstall it. Okay, got the shock all nice and cleaned up now. We can just go ahead and mount the bottom, extend the top till it meets the top mount. Now we can do the other side the exact same way and have brand new shocks on the front.
Well, I hope today's episode was helpful, changing out shocks on the front of a 2010 Club Car Precedent. If you have any questions or comments, don't forget to leave them below. Don't forget to subscribe. And once again, thank you for visiting us here at DIY Golf Car Garage.